this crap. It's remnants of some bullshit. After protest. These aren't the protesters. Protesters doing a good job. It's these other ones that get flown in, which is crap. Anyway, we're here today. It's, what day is it anyway?
Monday.
We're here on Monday. We're helping clean up. We all should lend a hand and do something that we can. Otherwise than that, get out of the house, do something, help your fellow man, help your community. We'll see you soon. That we're helping clean up today, which is just complete BS. These people are doing the wrong effing thing, and it's disgusting. These people have been here for 20 years. These are good friends of Peter's, and have this wonderful jewelry business, a business in Long Beach of 35 years, now nothing. So well done. Good job, everybody.
Everything's gone, all the jewelry. They even broke into the safe and took everything out of the safe. This window was hoarded up, but they took it down, gone in. They knew exactly what they were doing. It's really, really sad. Pine is just being cleared up right now. Everyone's out helping, everyone wants to help. So, just a sad day, and hoping this won't happen again soon at all. Thank you.